that.
According to the hotel manager's memo, drunken members of Jordan Cross's sound crew broke into the Queen Suite last night and...
That's not true at all.
Serving the rich and
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen's suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way.
How you doing?
smile for that extra tip.
Here we are. I trust everything is to your liking.
A definite improvement. Hardly the Burj Al Arab. Let's take a closer look. A definite improvement.
Get lost!
Everything seems to be in order here.
Excellently done, 47. Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
Visible stains. Well, I'm sure there are other minor oversights, but one shouldn't nitpick. The suite is possible. You may leave.
If there is anything else I can do, sir needs only to ask.
No. Where's the nearest bathroom?
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Show's yours, Chef.
I don't know why they call it work.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
No, the cake looks fantastic, but we're still missing the topper. Could you get one of the kitchen staff to bring it up here? It's just a pair of numbers, right? 27? Yeah, I'm sure you are, but we can't very well do a surprise party without it, now can we? What's a birthday cake without numbers on it? Mm-hmm. Do you know the hotel owner ordered this cake specifically for his son, right?
Today is Jordan Cross's birthday, and manager Dex...
His only son.
That's what I thought. Don't take too long.
Hi, Chef.
How are you, sir?
Good. Cross will be here shortly, and I dare say he's in for a surprise.
Yeah. you a happy birthday. We wish you a grand day. We wish you an awesome year. We wish that to you, Jordan.
Happy birthday.
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean, that's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no. It wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah. He was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now?
Yo, chef.
Oh, it's perfect. He even got the dates right. The Algerian ones that I like.
What an asshole. I don't feel so good. Something's not...
Hey, what's cooking?
Okay, thanks for doing this, guys, but why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now, okay?
Thank you. The service has just been exquisite.
Hey. What a horrible accident!
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hi, Chef.